To cancel LinkedIn premium is as easy as baking cake. It can be useful for both job seekers and small business people. But if you are not using much of it, then it is better to end it. You can make the difference between the free and premium version with the badge on your profile. When you have purchased the LinkedIn premium career or business plan, it is shown as LinkedIn premium. In some cases, free users are given 30 days trial to test the premium career or business features, after which you can continue to pay the LinkedIn premium cost or cancel the subscription. There can be several reasons to cancel LinkedIn premium subscription. 1. You might think that the price or cost is high compared to other business social networks. 2. Job seekers might have already got into a job. 3. Business people are not getting any advantage from business insights. 4. There is no necessity to send in-mail credits. 5. You are sufficient with the free plan. In all these cases, you can cancel LinkedIn premium subscription. Let's see the steps. 1. Click the profile icon on the top right hand corner. 2. From the drop down, click on Access My Premium. 3. On the right hand side, click on Manage Subscription. 4. Go to Account Preferences, Partners and Services, Premium Subscription. 5. Under Manage Subscription, click on Cancel Subscription. So this will end your LinkedIn subscription. You might be given a warning that your free trial will end. Also, some discount may be provided to continue LinkedIn Premium. If you still want to cancel, you can click the link to end the subscription. Thank you. Please subscribe to my channel.